Hey, Josh from Burl Cutlery. Want to show you some of our Bankoware Donabe made by Kagetsu in Mie Prefecture. Kagetsu is a small family-run business that was originally founded in 1856, specializing in pottery during the Edo era. 150 years later, they're still creating traditional, beautiful cookware while incorporating new ideas and techniques. And during the 1950s, Kagetsu began producing exceptionally heat-resistant donabe using a new patent. They're able to be used over a direct flame on the stovetop, in the oven, and now even in the microwave. You can safely transition from a cold refrigerator to a direct flame. They hold their heat longer than most counterparts and don't need to be seasoned before use. Their design also reduces hot spots, which really helps when using high heat, and especially when cooking rice or other grains. We love Kagetsu because they're a traditional yet progressive small business. Their products are affordably priced, unpretentious, solid tools are meant to be used. There's many expensive donabe out there, and while many of them are great, we are really happy to offer more affordable options that in some ways outperform them, honestly. We've been mostly stocking the rice and soup donabes, but we also have a grill, a bibimbap bowl, a microwave rice donabe. It's important to keep in mind that this is a super versatile kind of cookware, so it's great for lots of types of cooking aside from Japanese cuisine. You can almost think of them as a lightweight cast iron that's not reactive, with the additional cooking benefit of the internal infrared wavelength. In addition to the conduction through the walls of the donabe. But let's go check some out. Kagetsu donabe are measured in the Japanese Go measurement, which is 3/4 of a US cup or 180 milliliters. This old style wooden sake cup is one Go, and they make a great measuring cup for these. The rice donabe have ridges inside to indicate Go measurements. The smaller rice donabe start with one go, and the large six cup has a two go for the beginning measurement. While these are designed with short grain white rice, they can also be used for brown rice or other grains. Different size rice donabe heat up and steam off at different rates, so the cooking times vary a bit between sizes. We have a number of recommended recipes for rice to water ratios for short grain white rice and brown rice on our website in the primer section, as well as information on cooking times with the different sizes. It's not as hard as it sounds though, and again, once you do it a few times, it's pretty easy. Cooking rice in these donabes is a bit different than a rice cooker or a pot with a lid. It does take a little bit of experience, but to understand how they work. Some of the cooking continues after the heat's turned off, but they're really not that difficult. Again, the rice they make is hard to beat. It's definitely worth the effort. The soup donabe are amazing for soup and hot pot, of course, but also great for braising or steaming with the separate steamer inserts. They have excellent heat distribution, and importantly, with their heat shock resistance, meals or marinades can be prepped early in the day, put in the fridge, and then brought straight to the range top without danger of cracking the pot. Clean them up with a non-metallic scouring pad. We like these palm fiber Tawashi scrub brushes. If you do have burnt food, you can simmer with water and baking soda to help loosen that up. There's a few other do's and don'ts, but honestly, they're pretty easy. Don't deep fry with them and don't drop them. You can stick to the classic donabe dishes or experiment as you like. You know, again, these are super versatile and aren't limited to just doing Japanese cuisine. So thanks for checking out our Kagetsu video, and stay tuned to find more donabes from them. We'll be introducing some new products soon and bringing in some other cooks to show us what they've come up with their Kagetsu donabes. So thanks again, and we'll see you later.